Baykar Bayraktar Kızılma. Kızılma is an impressive unmanned aerial vehicle UAV developed by Baykar Technology, one of Turkey's leading UAV manufacturers. Kızılma is considered one of Baykar Technology's successes and stands out as one of Turkey's significant indigenous products in the defense industry. Kızılma is a high-tech UAV that can be used for many missions, such as long-range and high-altitude surveillance, reconnaissance, intelligence gathering, target detection, and striking. Kızılma, a more advanced aircraft than Baykar Technology's previous UAVs, is equipped with a range of features, such as longer flight times, higher speeds, and more precise sensors. Kızılma is used by the Turkish Armed Forces and Turkey's security forces. Additionally, it is known that many countries are in talks with Baykar Technology to buy Kızılma. Baykar Bayraktar Kızılma also stands out as an example emphasizing the importance of domestic production in Turkey's defense industry. The rapid development Turkey has made in its defense industry in recent years and the increase in domestic production capacity enables the development of projects like Kızılma and helps Turkey to achieve its goals for indigenous production in the defense industry. Turkey-based unmanned aerial vehicle is an unmanned fighter aircraft with a turbofan engine, stealth and air-to-air missile capability, with ongoing design and development studies. The ready-to-fly prototype was exhibited publicly in Samsun for the first time as part of Technofest 2022. Unmanned aircraft systems are a current air doctrine debate all over the world. In February 2020, the U.S. Air Force held a conference in Florida focusing on this issue. Experts working in the fields of aviation, artificial intelligence and automation were also invited to the conference as speakers. Speaking at this conference, Elon Musk stated that the F-35 and similar fifth-generation manned warplanes will have no chance against UAVs in the future and that the future consists of unmanned aerial vehicles. Before the year 2040, at least 50% of the U.S. strike air fleet is expected to consist of UAVs. It is planned to develop variants of Kızılma using different turbofan engines. While the first prototypes will go at subsonic speed, the next prototypes are expected to go above the speed of sound supersonic. Accordingly, Kızılma A, the first version to be ready for operation, will use Ivchenko Progress I-25 TLT turbofan engines and travel below the speed of sound. The Kızılma B variant using the I-322F engine will fly at supersonic speeds. Kızılma C is expected to use two I-322F afterburner engines. Bayraktar Kızılelma's body was designed in accordance with stealth technology. Thus, the aircraft was planned to have a low radar signature. Thanks to the vertical tails and the horizontal control surfaces wings in the front, Kızılelma's high maneuverability was ensured. AESA radar. It is also known that the aircraft, which has line-of-sight and line-of-sight communication features, will carry ammunition in the fuselage and will have at least three ammunition stations under each wing. Since Kızılma can land and take off from short runway aircraft carriers and LHD carriers TCG Anadolu L400, it is expected that the hull will be resistant to water corrosion. The wing structure has been specially designed so that landing and takeoff on the ship can be made without the need for a catapult. Technical specifications. The Kızılma, which is an unmanned aerial vehicle, length 14.7 meters 48 feet, height 3.3 meters 11 feet, wingspan 10 meters 33 feet, maximum takeoff weight 6,000 kilograms 13,000 pounds, payload capacity 1,500 kilograms 3,300 lb power source 1x Ivchenko Progress I-25 TLT, turbofan engine without afterburner and thrust without afterburner 1x 1,720 kg force 16.9 kN. Performance features are cruising speed Mach 0.6 to 735 km convert. Unit mismatch, maximum speed Mach 0.9 to 1,100 km per hour 590 knots, combat radius. 500 nautical miles, 930 kilometers, operational altitude. 35,000 feet, 11,000 meters, maximum altitude. 45,000 feet, 14,000 meters, airtime. 5 hours. If you like it and enjoyed it, please share it with your family and friends for your support. Subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon to never miss an upload. Thank you so much.